Hi everyone, welcome to EMA Training. I'm Matt, the sales director for the business. EMA was originally established back in 2013 by Tracy Mosley, our CEO. Back then, we were predominantly an accountancy-based training provider, specialising within the AAT qualification in particular. Since that period, we've seen fantastic growth, and already we are now within the digital space and offering three separate programmes across that particular platform. In regards to ourselves as an organisation, we're all about the people. So from the first day you walk into the building, you straight away get that feel and culture across the staff, the learners, and also the employees that we engage with on a day-to-day basis. So to tell me more about the business, I'm going to hand you over to our COO, James Stafford.
Hi, I'm James Stafford. I'm the Chief Operating Officer here at EMA Training. We supply and deliver apprenticeships across three main sectors, so that's finance, digital and technology, and those courses can cover a number of different job roles, from a junior accountant to a digital marketing assistant, a junior web developer or an IT technician. We work with over 150 employers across the East Midlands, and that can be anything from small creative agencies to large public sector organisations. Now, whilst apprenticeships no longer have any age restrictions, EMA are firmly supportive of young people and getting them into their very first job role. So we focus our attention on the 16 to 24 demographic, getting them into their very first professional job role. We deliver apprenticeship training via our regional hubs in Derby and Nottingham, as we believe that face-to-face training offers the greatest impact to our apprentices, and it also addresses issues such as digital poverty. Apprentices at EMA will not only have a dedicated trainer and mentor, but we also have additional support through our safeguarding lead and also our additional learning support mentor. And they'll be on hand to support with any broader issue or concern, whether that be at home or in the workplace. If you want to find out some more information about how you can become part of our talent pool, I'm going to send you to go and have a chat with our learner recruitment executive, Abby.
Hi, I'm Abby. I'm part of the learner engagement team here at EMA Training. I'm here today to talk to you about ways how you can be accepted into our talent pool. There are a few different ways that you can apply for an apprenticeship with EMA Training. You can do so by either applying through the Gov website and looking at a particular apprenticeship role there. You can visit our website and actually complete an expression of interest, or email the learner engagement team directly. So once you've applied, a member of the learner engagement team will give you a call to discuss your interests, your passions, your hobbies, and what your career prospects are. So after this phone call, the learner engagement team will have a discussion about whether or not EMA Training is the best training provider for you. If you're not, we will actually signpost you to either an alternate provision or another training provider who can offer you the right support and guidance to get you where you need to be. So if we decide that you are right for EMA Training and the programmes that we offer, we'll actually begin the recruitment screening process. So this includes completing an application form, an EMA CV and a 1 minute candidate video. The candidate video is for you to showcase who you are, why you're interested in the apprenticeship programme and why you think you're going to be the best fit for the position that you're going to be applying for. Once we have received your documents, we will accept you into our talent pool, and you'll be offered many different ways of support to actually find the appropriate apprenticeship for you. Here are a few ways that we can support you whilst being in our talent pool. So we'll take a look at your CV and ways that we can enhance it. We'll send across sector specific courses that will actually develop your current skill set and match you with the programme that you're looking to do. If you would like any more information on the apprenticeships that we offer or ways to actually become an EMA apprentice, please get in touch with us today to see how we can help you.